Reduce the number of pictures in a learning grid. Open the learning grid you're interested in, go down to the left and click Edit. Change the number of choices per page to 2, let's say. And save. I'm going to do Save As Desktop, OneDrive, Software. This is my pathway. You can create whatever pathway you want. I'll name this Animal Sounds, choice of 2. Save. Now let's play.
Well done.